All right. Hey, man, how y'all doing today? Hope y'all doing good, staying well, staying healthy, all that great stuff, man. Listen, today we got Ryan Reaves. We finally here, bro. The toughest man in hockey, 8 minutes of Ryan Reaves being a beast. Pump up, man. You know what I mean? I don't got much to say. I remember reacting to Dustin Byfuglien. That dude was tough. That dude was tough. I remember that one Pacific highlight where he bodied one dude, and then dude's teammate coming around, and Dustin just turned around. He just turned around and just slammed dude too. I'll never forget. That was tough. Like, you got it, homie. Off the terminal like that? That's crazy. Hey, all right, let's get straight to it, man. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Whoa. Hold on, let me fix the volume for y'all, man. All right, bet. I gotta turn this up for y'all, too. Tom Wilson. I already know this is going to get interested. I already know. Hey, he letting y'all know. Okay. He said, ain't nothing you gonna do about it. Getting a little too loud for me. Daggone. Okay. Hold on, let me adjust my volume. It, like, the volume slowly rises louder and louder. So at first it was kind of real low. Now it's getting loud.
Took a shot.
If he sees me, I know he's gonna try and lay me out.
A little bit of this. He took a shot.
If he sees me, I know he's gonna try and lay me out. I'm not gonna let that happen.
I feel that.
And he's down.
That was a man's game. Ran to a lion in the jungle.
Word.
Greatness is not this.
Either hit or get hit. That's all it is.
Elusive, godlike feature that only the special among us will ever taste. You know, it's something that truly.
Yo, do you see how he just posed like that? No. You see how you just glide in the ice pose? Like, yo, what you trying to do, man? Look at dude.
Godlike feature that only the special among us.
Boy, hey.
Will ever taste. You know, it's something that truly exists in
all
of us. It's very simple. This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it.
Yeah.
Period.
Came from the bottom, but I'm coming to the top. Like, testing your will, how much faith do you got? Your foot's on the line. Will you ever take a shot to score the game when it points when it's 0 to clock?
Throwing them joints, y'all. Oh my gosh. He throwing them that, bro. What? That right hook, boy. That right hand. Game. Oh my gosh. You're eating less. Bills on the table and pain in your chest. You promise you'll pay for the things that you can't. You want the whole world, but it's burning in your hands. You ask if it helps, no one hears you in the stands. A crowd full of friends you can never call fam. They love you then, but they don't love you now. Your whole life seems to be crashing down. You never feel safe when there's no one around. So if you feel like giving up, you gotta stand your ground. No one else can ever try to tell you otherwise. So stop trying to be just like them other guys. Fake the haters who live in this, see you feeling like. And fuck the God, he got right hand for real, bro. If you ever wanna make it, you gotta show effort and show dedication and crave it like basically nothing else matters but getting that paper and that education. Just take it from me. I ain't doing this shit. The rap with a mouth full of gold teeth. That'll show the whole world that my chain ain't so. Just let the world know I'm an OG. No, I do this for my fam, for my city, and for me. Cause honestly, I throw a middle finger up to those. Gotta turn it down a little bit. You know what I mean? And for my city and for me, cause honestly I throw a middle finger up to those. So when you want it, get it, don't ever give up. You got it, you wanna make it, then chase it. Sat him down. Stop you, they're gonna hate you, but let them hate you, that's fine. Cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind. But if you want it, get it, don't ever give up. Got it, you wanna make it, then chase it. No one can stop you, they're gonna hate you, but let them hate you, that's fine. Cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind. People will always try to bring you down, but that's a part of life. Imaginary action when they see your name up in the lights. Ignore the gossip and nonsense you're hearing on the daily. Cause if it gets to your head, then you'll only end up failing. Just be the best that you can, only those who love you will be there in the end. I forget that the camera's on. Like, I gotta react. Like, I'm not even, I don't know what to say. Like, I'm just, I'm as tuned in as y'all, bro. What the? I feel like, cause if it gets to your head, then you'll only end up failing. Just be the best that you can. Only those who love you will be there in the end. Stick with those in your defense and leave alone your phony friends. Stay on track, don't fall behind. Either chase your goals or fall in line. Bullshit is only a waste of your time. So go with your gut and stay on your grind. I wanna wake up the world. Someone's gotta hear my message. This is food for your thought. Take it, it's easy ingestion. I won't leave you in question. Just a lasting impression. I'm trying to speak the truth, so take heed to my lessons. This is honestly the most honest things I've said in a while. In life, you'll always be judged. Eternal circles of trials. Just keep your head up and never fall to denial. You're finally on the clock. I see it. This man is an adapt. Get it, don't. That had to be 2017. My man just did a dab. I haven't seen the dab. Dab. I haven't seen that in I don't know how long, bro. Oh my gosh. My man dab. That's crazy. I can't even dab if I wanted to. It's been so long. It feel weird. Oh my. Hate you, but let them hate you, that's fine. Cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind. But if you get it. I would not want to be the dude underneath him, bro. What the? Ouch. Stop you, they're gonna hate you, but let them hate you, that's fine. Ouch. Cause if they stand in he your said, way, smell my hand. You gotta leave them behind. But if bang! Oh my gosh. Don't ever give up, you got it. You wanna make it, then chase it. No one can stop you. Yeah, you go, bro. There's some people, like, just by their look, like, you can see how they look like, bro. You could tell he could fight. You could just tell. You see dude's face? You don't have to see him fight ever. There's some people that just got that face. Where, like, yeah, you could just tell he could fight. You know what I mean? Not saying that you would back down from dude. I'm just saying you just know that you, like, just be prepared. This ain't one of them dudes that don't got a right hook that, like, now, like, he got technique all, like, he know. One of them natural fighters, you know what I mean? Make it, then chase it. No one can stop you, they're gonna hate you, but let them hate you, that's fine. Cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind. Oh, so he just, what's up? Thank you. Dang.
Big right hand to the back of the head of Austin Watson.
Bro, that dude right hand is ridiculous, bro. Like, every hit. I need to give me some shades. So whenever something gets serious, let's put the shades on, man. Keep playing, man. Let's put the shades on, bro. Hey, that's crazy. Ran him straight into that board, bro. Like, head first. Hold up, bro. Oh my gosh. He said, I got skill though too. He said, I could score too. Oh, how he leaning on that? Oh my gosh. Nah. Like, you know what's bad? Like, you know what's bad when the last thing you see is homie's legs, like, in the air though, like, that's crazy. Like, nah, for real. Look. Like, you see his head? It's like, yo. Like, homie, I'm talking about, like, oh my. Oh man. That's a hard hit, bro. For your legs, that's crazy. That's crazy. Oh my gosh. This is for sure getting age restricted. My goodness. I'm asleep. I tell you, that pole out nasty, bruh. Dude stands. He got like a strong stance, you know what I mean? He's got a strong, like, he's just strong, like, I don't know what to say. Yo, he, like, dude came and hit him. He going so crazy, dude can't even hit him. Look. He like, yo, when's my turn? Like, set him down. Dang. I'm talking like, bro, just put his whole body in this dude, bro. Oh my gosh. Boy, nothing worse than, like, you don't expect nothing at all, especially when something coming behind you and your head just do this. Boom. Like, your head just, whiplash. Boom.
I have 5 goals in my career. I thought you guys knew I was a...
Wait, what?
I have 5 goals in my career. I thought you guys
Dang.
Knew I was a goal scorer. I didn't know I was still in the grinder mode.
Wow. Hey, listen. He may average like 0.5 goals a game. But boy, does he average 500 hits a game. Boy, that boy hitting, averaging two fights. Yeah, nah, you on my squad, man. No cap, man. You on my squad. You know what I mean? Wow. Nah, yeah. Tough is definitely the word. Just strong, bro. Ain't nothing like there's no like weak part about him, if that makes sense. Like you go like this, usually there's some people that you see like, okay, I could find some type of way to knock him over, you know what I mean? Find some type of way to nah, like this dude, like you gotta just break down, bro. You just gotta break down. Like that's crazy, man. You know what I mean? But yeah, that's gonna do it. Hope y'all enjoyed. Yeah. Hope I stay well. Stay healthy, stay blessed. Like us very much, man. Peace. I'm out. Woo!